I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that is...
I'm taking fire! Look alive up there! Bad guys coming in from the north! Get on it! Contact from the south! Put them down!
Okay, you guys want some blow-up shit. Yeah. How you doing out there, Willis? Got him. Got him, yeah. No, wait.
Hey, I've got back. It's too hot out here. I'm making a run for the warehouse. Cover me.
Okay, go for it. Dead. Okay, there's Willis there. He's in good shape. Wonder if I can get this guy. No, can't shoot through. Run, Willis, run. Got him.
There are a bunch of goons coming down from the mountain.
This level, it cheats like crazy, eh?
Ah, great! They've got a chopper!
Dude, yeah! Oh, man! Gotcha! Gotcha!
Look alive, Buttercup! Sounds like our little shindig didn't go unnoticed! The rain's coming down a little too hard for my taste. I'm heading to cover.
Okay, that's the mortar.
Make yourself useful. Take out those mortar teams and anyone else who shows up to avenge their fallen comrades. Got it? Good.
Whenever he says that, go down here and blow your C4. And now, you can just pretty much sniper everybody. You got the mortar down. You got them dead to rights. So... just stay up here, you got nice cover. Hook up some hunting syringes. Sometimes the game cheats and spawns a guy up there, even though the only access is that ladder and I'm standing right in front of it. I've seen it. It's complete bullshit. And there's the Z93 and the power of it being able to shoot through walls. You got lucky. Yeah, you think so? Hang on, reloading. No fair. Okay, I know there's one guy there. Can't see him. No, wait. Gotcha. Another chopper?
Judging by the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear.
Yeah, I am.
Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some face time.
Yeah. And I think it's time for Mr. Burns.
Excellent.
Thank you, Mr. Burns. Yeah, so that's my method of doing this. No running around. When I first did this mission, I used to, like, run all over the place trying to protect Willis, you know, running around like a chicken with my head cut off. And, it's a pain in the ass. So that's my new method. Just snipe everything. Make sure you place some mortar or some C4 at the mortar. And you're not out of range. And when he tells you, you can always spot the mortar from those three lights there. It's right down at the bottom, right? So if your C4 doesn't work or backfires or something, that's how you can find it. You just snipe it. You can easily snipe them, right? So that's that. Let's go looting the dead. No, I did not want to do that. Yeah, give me back my bull. You, shut up, your face. Huh. You can't kick an alarm box, okay. Duly noted. Okay, I know there's a lot more dead than this. Here's some more body armor. Somewhere around here. Maybe it's up top. There's another, not weapon chest, but rather ammo box up top. Refill your ammo. Oh, no, no, wait, get back up. Back up, Jason. Quit playing Edward Sticky Hands on me. There he goes, there's the ammo. Let's just reload everything. Alright, give it up. More time. And I just want to get this green leaf here on the other side of the fence. Okay, try this again. Up you go. Jump over. On the back wing. There we go. Jump over the fence. That a boy. He's a good Jason. My name's not Jason. Okay, sorry. Dang it, I forgot where the second body armor is. I knew I should have taken notes. Nope, go in the hole! Aji, what, you got this thing about holes? There you go. Anyways, I don't even need body armor, so that's that. Let's get out of here. And let's go hook up with Willis.
...25 years and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
Won't keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop.
Yes!
You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ball game.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA.
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
The one in the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this.
Best line in the game, that SoCal douchebag. Anyway, so here, we're under pressure here. We gotta go grab this ATV. No dicking around. Grab it. Run. Gotta chase that plane. It's kind of like a GTA San Andreas thing going on here. Not really fond of this, but we gotta
All right.
do what we
Let's
gotta
do.
This. And once you got the wingsuit going, I'm just pressing forward to keep some altitude. Make sure they, you know, and as soon as you get over the plane, you should get a cutscene, and that's it. Some James Bond shit going on there, really cool stuff, and that's that. We're done.
What the hell?
AJ, I take it you have the file.
Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
There you go. That's how you do the free Willis mission.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one AJ Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground.
Gored by some boars. Okay. That's all she wrote. Now we can fast travel to the Kirat International Airport and take on the next mission whenever we like. But first, let's go to an outpost that has a trading post. Because there's no trading post at the airport, so you can't like do business. Not that I've seen, anyways. Unless I overlooked it. All right, getting some chump change here, boss. Totally breaking even here, boss. And that's it. I'd like to thank you all very much for watching. And if you thought this video was remotely entertaining, don't forget to give the old slackster a thumbs up. All right, that's it. Slack is out.